Examples of sequence of events. Part 1.
Hello kids, in the previous video you learned about the sequence of different activities. In this video we will see some examples of different activities and placing them in order. Chotu and Aarti are talking while coming home from school.
Aarti, today I had a lot of fun in school.
Really, Chotu? Tell me about it.
Today when you went to fill your bottle with water, Madam praised me a lot. She was saying that I always complete my work on time.
Oh wow, Chotu! When do you do your work? Tell me.
You know, Aarti, I finish all my homework as soon as I reach home. Only then I go to play. So, Aarti, what do you do first when you reach home?
Chotu, I get tired after going home from school. So, then I sleep first and only then I do some other work.
Hey children, can you tell what Chotu does when he reaches home first? Yes, he finishes his homework first. And what will Chotu do after studying? Absolutely right, kids. After studying, he will go and play. The next day, Chotu's class, his madam asked everyone to write their routine. Chotu also wrote down his routine. Let's see the routine that Chotu follows. Chotu got up early in the morning to go to school. Then he got ready and had breakfast. After that, he went to school and studied. Then came back from school in the afternoon and had food. And then he studied again. After studying, he went to play with his friends and then went to sleep after having dinner. This was Chotu's routine. So children, have you ever thought about your routine? Here are some activities that take place throughout the day. Children, can you tell which of these activities we do in the morning? Yes, in the morning we bathe and brush our teeth. And now, can you tell us what do we do in the evening? You are absolutely right, children. We play in the evening and we also study. These are the activities that happen at different times throughout our day. So that's it, kids. That's all for today. In this video, we have seen some examples of different activities and we also learned their order. In the next video, we will see the sequence of some more activities. Till then, bye-bye, kids!